Under my seat.
Under your seat.
My driver's side seat.
Your driver's seat. This was in the console, middle console.
I wasn't sure, but we actually brought it back to the station and tested it and indicated as a positive match.
You may have heard that California is trying to ban plastic straws, but you might not have heard why. The motive for the law goes back to a statistic that Americans use and throw away 500 million straws every day. But do we? I'm Anders Hagstrom, and these are the facts. You heard that statistic from CNN, The Washington Post, Reuters, The Los Angeles Times, and a whole bunch of others. And if so many big outlets are citing it, it must be real, right? Not quite. The statistic came from a 9-year-old boy. The boy, Milo Kress, came up with a number by conducting phone surveys of straw manufacturers in 2011. Since then, no one has questioned his statistic, and California's law would have some scary effects if it goes through as is. For instance, unless a customer specifically asks for a straw, it will be a criminal offense for a restaurant to give them one. The city of Santa Barbara has already authorized jail time or a $1,000 fine for handing out straws on a per straw basis. So if a waiter hands out straws to a family of six, he could get fined $6,000 or get years in prison. All this is based on an unverified statistic from a 9-year-old. But how much of the annual global plastic waste is actually made up of straws? According to Reason Magazine, 0.02%.
That's us.
So if California goes in this direction, people are going to go to prison and lose their livelihoods for the sake of a ban that doesn't really do anything.